I wish a very warm morning to every viewer. My name is Krishna.
My name is Mayank.
And today we are here to do a science activity. We are from class 9. To distinguish between solution, colloid and suspension on the basis of filtration, transparency and stability.
Let us distinguish them on the basis of transparency. It is a sugar solution. We can see through it. It is a soap and water solution. We can see a little bit through it. It is sand and water mixture. We cannot see through it.
Now let us distinguish them on the basis of filtration. Now we can see this is true solution. Now no residue is behind on it. Now we filter soap solution. No residue behind on it. Now we filter mixture of sand and water. Now we can see the residue in the filter paper.
Now it has been an hour and now we can see through the solutions. This is the sugar solution and it is very stable. This is the soap and water solution and that is very quite stable. That is the sand and water solution and that is very unstable. As you can see, the particles of sand on the bottom of the beaker.
Thanks for watching.